Hello, Editing Ali here. So disclaimer, now before you watch this video, I do not know how to apply makeup and this is my first time. So if I have parang things I need to improve on and things that I should stop, things that you want to recommend, please go easy on me. I'm willing to learn new stuff and I hope you like this video kahit na ang daming cringy moments na hindi pala dinadrag ang makeup sponge sa mukha. So I don't know. Ayun lang. Thank you and I hope you enjoy this video. Bye! Hey, what's up you guys? My name is Ali and welcome back to my channel. Okay, so for this video, it's kind of weird kasi anong oras na ba? Wait, I don't have my phone with me. So it's 9:40 PM and I just thought of doing this video kasi ganun. Kailangan mang taasan? Hindi ko alam kung para may skin tone ko eh. Ayan, ganyan. Okay, so for this video, we're doing something different. And I know before, ginajoke ko yung... I remember kapag gumagano'n ako since like, this is my makeup, it's MAC. So, apparently, I'm going to do it. Nung isang araw, bumili ako ng makeup para sa set and very meticulous ako when it comes to like my face. And some of you guys know that, kaya binigyan kami ng parang time to like really get makeup na bagay sa amin and suited for our skin. And I haven't really tried it, but I'm going to try it sa inyo. I hope you like this content. It's very new to me and this is my first time doing makeup, so I hope y'all are happy because I'm very excited for this. Okay, so this makeup is like very new to me, so please excuse my makeup skills if hindi maganda or if may kailangan ako matutunan, please do let me know. Okay, so dahil may bang si Kika Lunson, shameless plug, I'm going to be starring in a BL series called Boys Lockdown, so please subscribe sa Ticket to Me YouTube channel. Alam niyo na. I'm going to put on my headband kasi kailangan ko makeupan yung ano ko, yung noo ko. Okay, laging sinasabi sa akin, ang pinakamagandang makeup daw yung skin na moisturized. So, itutone ko muna yung face ko. My, yung clears ko lang, nasa po. Oh my god, I'm doing this. I'm that vulgar. Ayun, with my supple preparation toner para moisturize yung skin natin. And then after nun, magpa-prime ako ng face. So, so this is my primer. It's MAC. Maganda daw mag-prime ng face kasi parang it makes your makeup stay. And mas maganda daw yung base for your makeup. So, hindi ko alam kung tama ba yung sinasabi ko. But, if alam nyo, please leave a comment down below. I don't know, 2 pumps? Okay na to, di ba? Hindi ko alam kung kailangan ko ba magsalita. And, ang hirap pala gumawa ng bagay sa harap ng camera ng hindi nang sasalita. So, ako ko. So, my primer is already set. So this is the Natural Radiance Base Lumiere MAC Prep and Prime. MAC, baha naman. And hindi ko alam if I should let it sit. Hindi ko alam. Sobrang, I don't even know so. And then after nun, one thing na nagustuhan namin ni Alec nung bumili kami ng makeup would be this strobe cream na hinahalo sa foundation para mas mukhang naturally glowy yung face. Ahalo ko sa foundation ko itong strobe cream. So this is parang a, parang siyang sinabi nilang highlighter pero hindi siya highlighter. So ayan siya. This is the strobe cream. It's MAC. And hindi ako nagmayabang na sinasabi ko MAC ha. Natawa lang ako kasi like kong sinasabi yun whenever nagkapakita ako ng kahit anong kailangan ko i-focus. Ginajoke ko lang sa sarili ko. This is my Kemi. It's MAC. And now I'm actually doing it. Kaya parang this is my strobe cream, sorry. Yung color niya is light peach. And hinahalo, ang bala ko kasi, ihalo siya sa foundation para maging glowy and natural. And yun din yung peg namin. So, my foundation is not from MAC. Pero my foundation is this NARS foundation. So, NARS and ang shade ko is Medium 3 Stromboli Sheer Glow. Ayun, alam niyo na. Ang gagawin ko dito is, i-blend ko siya using this beauty blender na binili ko na kayo sa SM. Sobrang hindi ako sure kung anong gagawin ko. And sabi ni ate, basain ko daw siya. Like, as in basain. Oh, it's very dense. Ang dense niya. Hindi ko alam na dense pala siya. Wait, asan yung mirror? I have a mirror. Babasain ko lang to. So, ang sabi nila, gawin ko lang siyang damp and ilalagay ko dito. So, imimix ko yung like, I don't know. ilang parts ba ng foundation? Hala, bakit ayaw? Huh? 1.5? Yan. I think 1.5 is good for my entire face. Strobe cream. Like, super onti lang daw. Ang dami! Mara na si Batman sa akin. Iahalo ko daw siya. Hirap naman ito. Oh my god. Hindi ko alam kung tama doon ginagawa ko. Parang, kayo na bahala. Actually, hindi naman talaga ako mahilig sa foundation and stuff. I like doing my kilay and just applying blush. Pero kasi, sobrang noob ko din sa makeup. Yun lang yung alam kong gawin. So like my foundation and other stuff, like concealer and all, sobrang noob ko. So I apologize if nagki-cringe kayo sa makeup skills ko kasi. Tapos, I remember, ang sabi nila, always blend your neck. Ang pagod na ako. Tapos, sabi nila, yung sharp tip daw ng blending brush is yung pang concealer or yung pang dito sa mga patches na nawalan po tayo ng battery. Ano po? Yeah. Opo. Huh? Wait. Hala, hindi ko na alam kung nasa ang part na ako. Hindi ko din alam kung accurate ba yung kulay nung... Ayokong kalimutan yung leeg ko kasi ang weird kapag hindi pantay yung kulay ng leeg ko sa kulay ng mukha ko. Makang lumulutang na ulo. So, after nun, hindi ko na alam kung gagawin after actually. Sinabi lang sa amin mag-concealer. So, concealer time. Concealer ko is this NARS din. So, this is NARS in the shade of Ginger na concealer. Siya yung medium to ginger. Ganun. So, unahin ko muna yung mata ko. Mukhang weird. Tapos, sabi din ni ate na i-conceal ko din daw yung taas ng mata ko. So, yung ginagawa ko yun ngayon. Nata ko sa sarili ko. After ng concealer, tapos na. Sorry, hindi pa. So, meron ako ditong blush na sample sizes. Hindi ko alam kung ang puti ba ng mukha ko or dahil ba dun sa, I don't know. Itong blush and I think bronzer ito eh. So, ito yung NARS Laguna. I think this is a bronzer. And then, ito yung NARS na Orgasm. Tapos, libre lang siya, actually. So, sobrang thankful ako. Tama ba? Hindi ko lang ginagawa ko. Okay. Tapos ang alam ko, ang importante, lagyan mo lang dito sa panga. Kasi dapat laging palabang si panga. Siyempre. May pakilay pa tayo. And hindi ko alam bakit sobrang dilaw ko. Pwede ko bang patayin yung ano? Ibahin yung kulay? Hindi. Ayun talaga. Ito yung kilay ko lagi. Ito yung gimme brow ng Benefit. Sobrang natural lang yung tignan. As in, parang maganda lang yung kilay mo naturally. Since birth, di ganun. Bumili ako ng setting spray. Hindi ko alam ito. Tinatik ko ang mukha ko. Like, tinatik ko ang mukha ko. Hindi ko alam kung okay ba siya.